Hello students, today I came up with a story for you, a short story called The Mark of Vishnu by Khuswant Singh. The title of the story is The Mark of Vishnu and it is written by Khuswant Singh. This story was published in the book The Mark of Vishnu and Other Stories in the year 1950. So the genre is, as I have already said, a short story. So here I gave a picture of Khuswant Singh, the author of the story. Khuswant Singh was born in 1915 and he passed away in 2014. He was an Indian writer, journalist and politician. He has written many books and several short story collections. His last book, which he co-authored, was published in 2013, 1 year before his death, and it is called The Good, The Bad and The Ridiculous. In this short story, which we are going to read in a while, you will find the theme of tradition. You'll also get to see modernity. It's about fate. It's about loyalty, respect, and change. The story is narrated in the first person by a young unnamed boy. Khuswant Singh was a long-time journalist. And his articles on politics and economics are respected even today. His sense of humor is remarkable. In fact, there are many jokes which are attributed to Khuswant Singh. In the story, Mark of Vishnu, he exposes the superstition of an old age Brahmin. So we have already seen that we will get to see so many different kinds of themes. But the central idea of the story is the superstition of a Brahmin man.